You found me. Bye bye.
Bye. I wonder if this is where we're supposed to go for the divine beast, and I'm just skipping ahead. Oh god. Oh look. I might wanna stop here for a minute. And then go up this way. So I want to find some nice climbing gear, aside from the hat. I shouldn't have jumped then. I don't think this is going to work out for me. In fact, I'm pretty sure it's not going to work out. Let's, go back down. I think I would have been okay if I didn't jump. I thought that this was flatter than it was the problem. Not that flat.
So we're just gonna go. Glory is ready.
Oh my god. Thank you for that. Do you really need to yell it in my ear when it's ready? Do you honestly need to do that? Because I don't think that's necessary. Yeah, we can make this. Alright, I just needed to not jump. There we go. Come on, Link, you can do it. I mean, that's... Oh... Shit. It looks like it's very flat. It looks like it's super flat. I should have just friggin' kept on going. Do I have any stamina foods? I don't, do I? Back down we go! It looked like it was flat. I mean, I even like stood there for a minute, but no, it's not flat at all. Not flat at all. Very hilly. All right, this is gonna be the time. This is gonna be the time to do it. This is gonna happen. See, that looks like it's flat enough, but no. It's gonna happen. I'm gonna get to the top of this thing. We're gonna find that there's nothing here. And that we've wasted our time. But, it's fine. Fine. Perfect. What's up here? Literally nothing. Literally there's nothing up here. This is probably all for the divine beast. In fact, it wouldn't surprise me if the divine beast ends up, like, sitting here on this, like, perch. Shooting its laser. But you know what? This is fine. This offers up us a really nice vantage point where we can see that there's jack all over this way. There's that. And a cave over there, which is intriguing to me. But really, what it lets us see is that there's this shrine right there, and we're probably going to go that way. something right there. There's also that. Which I'm also interested in. Let's go there. I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. Straight away. We're gonna have to make a stop off over here. Found me. Bye bye. My apple back. Oh, lots of luminous stone around here. Which is great. Alright. Continuing on. Let's see what this is. I think this is going to be a shrine. Figure it out. I mean, we could just go to the shrine that we already know is there, but I mean, why? When I go to this one, figure this one out. And look, there's one of these guys too. Let's go get this. Stereo sound. Gotta love it. Here where they go. What a great 19th century invention. Yeah. You did it, bruh. You found me, bruh. There's your seed. Bye-bye. Bye. Dumb question, but I do actually need a specific rock. There we go. I've vaguely finished the shape. Yeah. You found me! Bye bye! Bye. Alright, so do I need to. I didn't do anything. So I don't know what to do here. You know what? I really should have just gone for the friggin' shrine that I already knew was there. And we're gonna do that right now. Off we go. I'm sure there's some kind of bard thing or someone in the town is gonna tell me about these weird things up on the side of the cliff that you have to shoot arrows through. And we're gonna deal with that. But we're gonna do it later. More luminous stones. What's up? And it's cold. And there's a shrine nearby, but we already knew that. Oh, is it really cold? Holy crap, it's actually really friggin'. Oh god, no, get off. It's actually really friggin' horrible cold. Okay, well, we're gonna leave. Wow. It is cold as balls. We're gonna leave. We're gonna maybe go back and buy some of this armor. Is that the highest I'll go? Is that really the highest that this will take me? Guess so. I really thought it was going to take me higher. Hello there. There we go. Over here, and... Yep. A lot of climbing today. A whole lot of climbing. Yep. There we go. Well, that's easy enough to get to. Yeah, you found me. Bye-bye. I'm Gilbert Gottfried. In Korok form. Bye. Bye, Gilbert. I'm going back to town. Alright, well, we've wasted quite a lot of time. Let's go talk to the merchant and get some of this armor, old armor. Oh. This is the inn. Alright, well, we don't want to go to the inn. We want to go to... Hey, bud. I'm sure this is another case of like, oh, we're like way too far down. This is another case of like, we're gonna have like tons of stuff to do once we finish with the Divine Beast. Alright, how much? 600, 550, 1,000. We don't actually need this. Although it does give us some armor, but,
Hey!
Hey, thanks for coming out so late. Brazen Beak is open 24 hours. What can I do for you? Nothing. I was gonna buy some stuff.
Oh.
Actually. This is snow speed up and not cold resistance is the problem. Alright, we are gonna buy this. At least this. Thanks for your purchase, no problem. So now... We're fairly well... resistant against the cold. I could buy the headpiece too, but I don't want to spend $1,000 on the headpiece. Also, it's... Oh, yeah. Hey, it's a blood moon. It's happening. It's a blood moon. But now we can... I'm going to go up to the top of this place, and then we're going to... At least here is fine. I know. I know it's a blood moon. You don't have to tell me every single time, Zelda. I really know. Alright. Whee! So now we should be able to just continue on our merry way. For now. Go and see about, upgrading these pants. We'll do that later. How cold is it now? Not that cold right here, but it'll be colder in a minute. This is about where we left off, wasn't it? It's already getting really cold. Chillshroom. Often found at the base of pine trees in cold climates, these mushrooms are cool to the touch and can be used to cook dishes that allow you to stay cool even in arid regions. Okay. Great. How cold actually is it right now? It's pretty cold, but I think that I'm doing okay. Wild berries, spicy peppers, lots of spicy peppers. Where's this shrine again? This way. Whoa! No, I'm not gonna catch him. Oh, there it is. I can kind of just barely see the light from it. All right, I'm gonna continue on. Big hearty truffle, nice. Terrible. Boom! Eat it, sucker! Shrine, we got it. Shawarvo. Shawarma Shrine. The tastiest of all shrines. I am Shawarvo, in the name of the goddess Hylia, I offer this trial. So what is the trial? Path of Hidden Winds. Okay. Whoop. I mean, that's easy enough. Whoop. No, I lost all this stuff. That's right. ₹50? I'll take it. I'll gladly take that. Anything, else? Like, around here? No, I don't really see anything. Okay. Or I could just grab the ladder directly. Missing anything? I don't see anything else going on. Well, that's interesting. No, that's not gonna happen. Huck. I think I'm gonna have to go out to the top of this. I don't know how to get there. I bet there's a ladder on the other side. Or there's this. Got it. Sweet. I'll take the bow. Take some arrows too, but I'll take the bow. There we go. And up we go. And now we're done. That was fun. Right, I am very resourceful. I am the most resourceful person you know. And I am also the last person that you know, because you're going to disappear in a moment. Where, oh where, shall I go next? I mean, here's the plains, I would assume. Right here. I could go up to the highlands. I could do everything in my power to avoid doing the Divine Beast right now, because I don't really feel like doing it right now. Alternatively, you know what I'd really like to do? I'll tell you what I really like to do. Let's go here. We're gonna go turn these in for another probably health. Maybe stamina, probably health though. I'd love to finish off this stamina bar, but I don't know if it's gonna happen while I still don't have the necessary health to get the sword out. Let's go down. And, and get my health. Get my health. Your health. Yay. I'm still gonna need another, probably a couple health. Helps. And now we're gonna go and do something real dangerous. At least I assume that it's something real dangerous. I haven't actually done this. But a couple of people, and by people I mean NPCs in the game, were like, hey man, you should go do this. And I was like, I don't know. But now I'm like, yeah, I'll do it. I'll do it. I'll do it. I'll do it. Doot doot. So we're gonna doot it. I need my horse. I want my horse. Probably not. In fact, I probably could have gone to the other shrine that was closer, but eh. I'm not worried about it. It'll just take me a little bit longer. Let's get some arrows. Because always get arrows. Let's also dress for the occasion. Beetle, you, there you are. Take them all.
Wow. Wow. Oh.
And I'll take this. And that's it. Alright, we're gonna go. We're going, kind of along the road, and then we're gonna veer left, actually. Yeah. We're gonna run there. It's going to take us a little bit longer, but we are, in fact, going to do it. And we are going to also save right now, just in case, although I think this game auto-saves pretty often. We're going to avoid these people. Can you guess what we're going to be doing? I bet you can. I bet you figured it out. Oh god, is that a magician guy? No, it's just like two guys fighting. You know what? What's up? You're welcome. I got hairier than I expected. You did pretty good. Much as it galls me to thank you for saving us, that is what happened. So sure, here's a little something. Nice. I'll get him next time for sure. How about you? Are you gonna give me something too? Kylia, that Mina is safe. I knew it wasn't smart to go treasure hunting in these parts. You're not gonna give me anything. You bastard. Fine. We're, over here? Yeah. A lot of amber in these carts. Alright, continuing on. How dangerous is this going to get? Is the question. And why do I feel safe coming in here with a wooden shield? Not a bad shield, though. It's like it's a wooden shield, but it seems like it's pretty well made. Birds, how you doing? I'm already feeling tense about going in here. We're gonna save before we actually attempt our real approach. Definitely get up there from there, though. Where? We still got. Oh, I see. That's what that is. Now, let's, I think we're gonna do. We have the Zora chest on. So we're going to do this the Zora way. Which is, this way. I see that friggin' guardian up there. I mean, I don't really want to fight the last boss or anything. Like, I was told that there was loot in here that I could come and check out. And that's what I want to do. I mean, I know this is where the last boss is, but they were like, hey, you should go check out, like, all the loot over there. And I was like, okay. Scale fell from the red spirit Dinral. It emanates a great heat. You can use in cooking, but eating it seems like a waste. Is that the red dragon? Did I just get a scale from the red dragon just for coming up onto Hyrule Castle? I feel like I shouldn't be here right now. But at the same time, I feel like I'm gonna be here. No! Didn't realize I didn't have any, My bad. Let's... Yeah. Hmm. 100 rupees. That ain't bad. God. Oh. That was close. Bomb arrows. Like, I'm just coming in here because I want some loot. And all the NPCs were saying, like, hey, there's some great loot in here. And I was like, okay. And so that's why I'm here, but, I mean, we'll see. Royal Guard Sword? A Sheikah-made replica of the sword that seals the darkness. It was made with ancient technology to oppose the Great Calamity, but its low durability made it inefficient. So, good damage, crap durability. Taking it. We're also going to be doing this. That is a thing. But this is also a thing. Flame blade is heavily damaged. Of course it is. Can I just like stand here next to it and melt these things? Because it seems like that's what's happening. I mean, it's happening very slowly, but it is happening. Oh, shit. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. But look, I have this. I'm not interested in, like, finishing the game right now. And I don't even think that I can without the Master Sword, but, I am interested in finding things in this area. Is there really nothing here? I swear to God, if there's nothing here, I'm gonna be very angry. I'm not gonna be that angry. I'm gonna be annoyed. Doesn't actually look like there's anything here. I was totally expecting there to be a chest. Maybe there will be a chest if I get rid of all of the... Oh, yeah. Well. Yeah. Ah, you found me. Bye-bye. It's me, Gilbert Gottfried, again. Thanks for finding me. There was something here. So this might as well melt the entire thing. There. Let's, get more of this loot. This is pretty good treasure. Dark in here, but not too bad. Oh, shit. Didn't realize. Okay, that's fine. You know what? Bring it. Ah! It's fine. That's less fine. One. Two. Oh. Where's his thing? There it is. Oops. Well, yeah, I shouldn't. Try not to, There. Here we go. Yeah. I mean, it is, oh, okay. He doesn't like me doing that. He does not like me doing that. Did that really not do any damage? This is gonna take a long time. But we're gonna do it. I mean, it is happening. Ow. Get up. These bomb arrows, I suppose. Get up. Damn. can't quite do it. What? Bullshit. Actually did anything. Why can't I get his other arm? I should probably eat something. Arms now, like I really am hitting them. There we go. There we go. I don't have that many more of these, so let's try this. Is this? It does. It does hurt him. Letting you get any more arms. No more arms for you. Look at all these things though. For you. He's like, he's having real trouble standing up. Friggin' done this from the start. Boom! There we go. Did it. Also, apparently, it lets me go up. Do I wanna go up? What? Wait, what? Didn't know I could do that. Inside the castle. Oh, already got him. I feel like I don't really want to stay here, to be honest. But I am looking for something in particular that they said was here. Question is, where is it? Where are you? Oh my god, there you are. This is not gonna go well for me. Crap, that's not gonna go well for me either. Let's maybe not go here. Let's look around for any more chests in this room. Something. Oh my god. Perfect. Ooh. Try boomerang. More blades means more attack power can be used as a boomerang, but all those blades make that a little bit dangerous. Yes. Steel shield. I'm not gonna worry about it. I do kind of feel like I shouldn't be here, but I mean, they did. I mean, the NPCs did were like, you should go there and loot the place. And I was like, how many times have I gone over this already? Too many times. I'm repeating myself because I'm very into not dying right now. And that's making me not talk good. I don't know that I want to go up there. Let's continue exploring this library area. Look for more chests. Family's secret recipe number 2, the Chancellor's favorite monster cake. Do monster extract to bantha wheat, cane sugar, and goat butter for a spell. It's a dangerous dish. It makes your head fuzzy and may even motivate you to plan evil schemes. I mean, maybe. Is there an eye to shoot around here? I don't see one. That. Great frost blade. Yoink. Gary, I already have one, but it's fine. Do I have the map for this place? I do, kind of. I see. We're not going to go after the boss. Okay. Nice, bomb arrows. You know what? Nice bow. We're gonna get rid of this one. We get this one. There we go. We're basically exploring the last dungeon, but without actually doing the last dungeon. Is a little bit odd, I suppose. But they did tell me to go in here. I'm just saying. They told me. They specifically told me to go in here. Oh, I knew he was gonna do it twice. You son of a bitch. Claymore, a two-handed sword issued to the Hyrulean royal family's immediate guard detail. Its powerful strikes are set to crush an opponent's body and resolve alike. Nice. Rusty crap, what is this? Royal Guard's bow. Designed to fight the Great Calamity, made with ancient technology. High rate of fire, low durability. Okay. We'll still grab it, I think. Still have this crappy bow I can drop. And all its rusty pieces of crap. Well, hello there. Royal Guard Shield. This shield was forged using ancient Sheikah technology. It boasts extremely high stopping power, but structural weakness makes it low durability for combat. I'm going to be getting this. Let's get rid of... Perfect. Not quite what I'm looking for. But we're getting closer. Can I climb this? Sword. We're gonna get rid of it. Rid of for it. Nice axe. I guess this. You know what? No. Get rid of this. Or you have one of them. Do I have pictures of this? I don't. Do now. Hey, bud, what's going on? Have I also missed some things? I feel like I want to go back and double check it, because yeah, look at this. There's one right here. That's just a rusty claymore. I don't really want that. feel like I might have missed some things back here, though. Did I? No, actually, I don't think I did. Okay. All right, back up. Back up we go. This place is pretty creepy and has nice ambiance. Dining hall. Totally jumped. I'm still sneaking for some reason. Ow! Don't hit my loot away. Shit. Okay, I have a fairy. Turn around, Link. Where are you? Thought the enemies in the castle were difficult. Who would have thought that? God's sake. Ow. I think I have all this nice armor on, though. Ow. Expected. Alright. I'm getting a lot of monster parts here. It was nice.
Huh?
And a lot of food, too. And a Molduga fin. A sturdy fin obtained from a Molduga. It can be used to make elixirs, but there may be someone willing to trade for it. Good. Got a really nice looking axe in there. It's a spear. Can't really get to it though. Fine. I'll take a picture of it. That's good enough. What's outside? Besides horrible guardians who are waiting to find me and kill me. Go back inside. Still haven't found the thing I'm looking for. Why did I do that? Why did I do that when I knew my friggin' shield was broken? Why did I do that? Ow! Actually figure out what he's gonna do. I actually jumped because I have my bow out, isn't it? Was issued to the knights who guarded Hyrule Castle's throne room. Can I pick that up? Do I have a shitty spear I can throw away? Yeah. Observation room. Thunderblade. Let's take pictures. Pictures of Royal Bow. I didn't know I could take pictures of a treasure chest. Take a picture of that treasure chest. In the past, the King of Hyrule presented this bow to only the most talented archers in the land. Capabilities are as impressive as its extravagant design. I can't carry anymore. No, sir. To that I say, no, sir. What's in here? Ancient arrows, nice. I'm... no. Get... Okay, I can continue on in here. No, I can't. can't see the, can't see the eye. It looks like I can maybe go out. That guy's gonna see me. I really wanna do is go this way. No, no. That's fine. My radiant shield broke. That's unfortunate, but it's fine. Still haven't found what I'm looking for. Still looking for it. Don't really want to go that way. What's down here?
Mipha's grace is ready.
Thank you. I mean, shit, I'll take these ancient arrows. That's nice. I'm not missing any more blow-upable walls. Guards chamber. Claymore, it's halberd, I don't want those. Shard of Nadra's Fang. The shard fell from the blue spirit Nadra's Fang. Much harder. I don't think I've seen Nadra. It's much harder than any metal, so it's impossible to process, yet rumors say it can be used as a material for something. I was expecting it to blow up. That didn't happen. Ah.
It is my pleasure.
Thanks, Mipha. I needed that. Royal Guard's Claymore, I'll take that. Well, I'll take a picture of it. I don't know if I'll actually take it. What's with all these Royal Guard things having shit durability? Can I take a picture of this? My album is full. Can't carry any more melee weapons. I don't really want to get rid of anything. So I won't, plus I think I already have a claymore. Still haven't found what I'm looking for. Oh god. No. No. This is not necessarily where I want to go, but you know what? We're gonna do it. What's in here? There's a shield. But no, don't stop doing that, Link. You jump. Me. Link, why are you jumping? Stop that. Stop it, Link. Stop it. That's not gonna help. Now why did I do that? That was the wrong button. This is, oh my god. Link, get up. Link, get up. I lived. Well, I am currently living. I don't know if I'm gonna continue living. Shit. This might have been a bad idea. This is definitely a bad idea. I shouldn't be here. Why am I here? Ow. Maybe don't bring it. don't bring it. You know what? Just leave it. This guy has a lot of HP, which, I mean, is expected. I will say I'm at least doing better than I was before, when I faced this guy before. Why did... That's fine. Close. Very close. I could deflect those to him. Oh. God. Also, this weapon that I'm using is like really nice. Like, it has a lot of durability, which is great. I don't really want to try deflecting these. I don't have enough health for that right now. This guy has so much HP. Oh my god. Nice. Exceptionally hard, so hard that most blades cannot scratch it. Throw it into a stew to make elixirs. Metal guts. It pulses with the vitality of a linol, a strength that makes it invaluable as an ingredient for elixirs. And a leaf can be obtained only from a linol's foot. It's larger and heavier than a horse's hoof. Useful for making elixirs, but may have uses beyond that. Give me. Oh, there's 10 of them. I like them.